In this video, I will show you how to create YouTube API key in a proper way. So first of all, discuss why I need a YouTube API key. So previously, when I used a third-party plugin on Kodi or any other application, YouTube did not needed any private API key. But recently, they are claiming to have one API key. At first, let me show you what is the problem, what's causing the problem. So I am installing now YouTube application or YouTube add-on on Kodi. Then I will show you it's giving an error.